I mean, yeah. On Circle starts out a little dry, but it really picked up for me in Volume 9 when she introduces paratangents.